So in this video, we are going to see how the control signals are combined together and form the correct, how they read from memory or from input-output device. Here, these are the three control signals, RD bar, W R bar, and I O slash M bar. Here, when this is high and combined with RD bar, then it is it's reading from input port. When this is high and combined with W R bar, they generate I O W bar, which is writing to an output. When this is low signal, it indicates, you see here, it indicates M bar, which it is low. When it is combined with RD bar, it generates MEMR bar, reading, which is indicates it's reading from main memory. Same way, when it is combined with W R, it says it is writing into memory. So these three together, combined together, and form four different control signals. Now, so what is the logic which helps in generating those control signals? So let us say this is an IT8540 pin. Here only those control signals are given for easy understanding. Here I was slash M bar, RT bar, and these are the control signals. And these are all the respective AND gate. When they are combined with this, it generates the respective that is when low signal is given and RD bar is combined, they generate MEM bar. Same way, it is low and it is combined with WR, then it generates MEMW. Same way here, when it is high and combined with RD bar, generates IOR bar and IOW bar. Then how it is attached in this with other signals, some more signal is given here. That is, these are all the address lines. And A0 to A7, they act as a data processor. So how the latch helps in demultiplexing. So when the signal is high, whatever is placed on A0 to A7, it is said to be address. When this is zero, it is when the ALE signal goes low, then no data from here goes there. Only the data flow from this side. Now it acts as a data bus. So the same lines acts both as a adjacent data bus. So for that we use this latch. Say these are all the, this is actually the signals comes here. So this is a combined logic of both adjacent. So 8 bit demultiplexed address and data bus with control signals.